Did you know that enterprise business can help you diversify your sales and open the door to a world of new leads and opportunities? Join us to find out how you can grow your EB business and why there has never been a better time to start reaching out to corporate customers.
The opportunities are actually immense. EB is a gateway to a lot of business opportunities. Opportunities to actually cross-sell to life. Plus, of course, you can sell the key man insurance and also can also have the opportunities to do all the general insurance portfolio as well.
I identify myself as not a very good salesperson, but a very good service person now. So I think EB is a platform that actually I can leverage on my strengths. I think EB is a very good way for prospecting because basically I don't do cold market, I don't do cold calls, I don't do canvassing, and I don't do road shows. So EB will allow me to reach out to some customers I might never be able to through referrals.
One initiative that can help you win over new customers is Workplace by Prudential, an enhanced wellness program exclusive to Prudential that helps businesses attract and retain talent.
We have this thing called financial wellness, mental wellness, and physical wellness, where the HR and the financial consultant can choose whichever platform you want to activate and do it at the worksite and help the FCs to gain a foothold into the workplace and get traction and opportunity to upsell and cross-sell.
Workplace by Prudential adds value to our customers' employee support programs and helps them make wellness a part of their corporate culture. We provide their human resources teams with end-to-end support and resources to engage their employees. Throughout their tenure with us, we'll be delivering wellness activities targeted to cover their financial, mental, and physical wellness, all selected to increase the overall employee satisfaction and productivity within the company. The Workplace by Prudential program has three main phases. During the onboarding phase, we'll start raising awareness and interest among the company's employees by sending out welcome and teaser communications. In the engagement phase, we start to roll out wellness clinics at their offices. We provide the HR team with quarterly wellness inspirations for their employees. These are also opportunities for our FCs to interact with employees on a personal level and provide them with financial advice. Finally, near the end of the one-year tenure, we generate a survey for HR and staff to find out what they think about the program and what Prudential has to offer. This paves the way for the renewal process and helps us extend our tenure with the organization.
So recently we have acquired, recent success, acquired a few large enterprises ranging from 4,000 to 10,000 headcount. So what we're going to do is we'll use the EB to Life concept, go into these companies and generate leads for our financial consultants.
What are some tactics you can use to grow your EB clientele?
If they are already my existing Life client and they hold a position of director or HR or any decision-making position in the company, actually I can start to talk to them about EB.
When I close an EB case, I will always go for communication session with the employees. Within the policy year itself, I will organize talks by specialists, health screening. So I'll be there to actually grow the relationship. When clients call me to inquire about claim status, policy coverage, I also take the opportunity to actually explain to them how can they complement their insurance coverage with personal insurance.
Venturing into the EB market might seem daunting, but there's really no reason to worry because the EB team is ready to support you. With monthly training sessions, you'll gain technical knowledge and insights into the market. They'll also provide a hands-on learning process by sending out representatives from the team to guide and support you while you're meeting enterprise customers. But that's not all. Our latest initiative means we can offer enterprise customers a better deal too.
What can we do to be more competitive out in the market? So today we have launched a campaign called Match and Better. Not only we match the benefits of what this company is currently enjoying, we're offering our FCs and the client a 5% cheaper premium, right? If you are able to provide the existing rate the clients enjoying. Since June this year, we have launched a campaign that allow our agents to be recognized at the API level, meaning to say now if they were to sell an EB plan, right, they can qualify for convention trips like QC, Star Club, and even qualify for President Club.
For Prudence, the opportunity to cross-sell came swiftly with one of her enterprise customers.
I still remember my first case. It's just after 1 month the case closed, one of the employees was diagnosed with cancer. So it's very fortunate that our EB actually cover cancer to a certain extent. After this unfortunate incident, the whole company's employees actually come to me for advice on their individual coverage as well, because they see an example in their lives how people will cope with life when they actually suffer from cancer.
Closing an EB case is not easy because a lot of factors are involved. It may be hard to win, but it also means that it's hard for you to lose. So that is how I motivate myself when I first started out doing EB.
With all the help available, there has never been a better time to grow your EB business. Get in touch with one of our EB representatives to get started on your journey today.